check out how chords and melodies are related to the same thing. That's a great example. So a B minor triad, and then an E major chord using this D shape, and then an A major triad using the E shape, and then a classic D chord. Those are the chords underlying, so watch. Thank you.